which has its advantages, of course, because you have, you get to see really, really up close and ask even more questions. And just a few words about the series and about the space and about these organizations that are hosting this. This is the third of the four-part series that I just launched with a company called The Other Gradaution. And what it is came out of the, I think, among young musicians to get more information about what are some creative ways to approach your music career. Most of the students graduate and get kicked out in the streets not knowing what to do, and they go and try to follow the most obvious paths, and a lot of times they're just on the overcrowded bus and never get to their their finish line the way they imagined. And a lot of the young musicians get really inspired by meeting, well, that's great, by meeting fabulous musicians like Martha Mooke here, who have done their things their own way, and then they get information and encouragement and inspiration to also, you know, stay true to their inner artists and some maybe out of the box ways to go about their careers. Martha and I have known each other for a while. She's awesome. She played my piece. I presented her a few times, and it's always such a pleasure. She's a virtuoso, both in her composition language and in her playing and in her technology. We have a really nice display here of her pedals and software and things. But she's going to talk more about it in just 1 second. I'd like to thank Gallery NC for hosting this and co-hosting this again. They're our great partners, and we do a lot of events here. Please sign the mailing list, which is on that little table in the corner, and that way you'll be subscribed to newsletters both from Gallery NC and from Paracademia, which is my nonprofit for music and multimedia. So there's also flyers for this event, which there is one more event in the series after this one on June 10th, presented by or featuring multi-instrumentalist and instrument maker Ken Butler. So we'll have that in June. And then also another really cool, I think it's cool, event that is happening on June 21st, which is International Making Music Day. So under the umbrella of Making Music New York, we produce Make Music Harlem. And it's on 119th Street between Frederick Douglass and St. Nicholas. It's a block party. It goes for 4 hours. And no traffic, just music and celebration. And Martha actually was featured in one of the previous productions of this series as well. And last but not least, thank you, NYSCA, for supporting this event and this series. And I hope you all enjoy it. And without further ado,
Turkish Macedonian artist, and his name is.
That's a trivia question. We'll find out.
Thank you.
maybe I'll take the opportunity to introduce a little bit about what you're seeing here, what you're hearing. So obviously this is non-traditional five-string instrument. Actually, traditional instruments are four strings. So this is a combination of violin and viola. It's strung with E-A-D-G-C, like a violin with a combination of viola. And basically, if I didn't have it plugged in, it would sound like, which is exactly what your neighbors want to hear, when you're practicing the violin. You can plug headphones in there, so you can actually practice, and when you practice, you'll hear the sound of the instrument, which is when it's amplified, and I don't have any of my effects on, this sounds like. Very early stages of corridor with more doors and go into that door. And so that was the inspiration for this.
Thank you.
remember you when you were using a much bigger rack of gear for your performances, but you're still relying a lot on the hardware components. So you never switched to all the old software, virtual instruments, pedal and pedals,
no.
Just the triggers. And can you talk about why?
Well, you know, I think it's a little bit like why some people stay with a PC and some go with a Mac. In a way, I started with hardware, with meaning pedals and the rack mounts, which I actually plug into, as opposed to plugging into a computer. There are a lot of different programs, Max MSP and Ableton, and things that give you sound, add sounds to or change the sounds, filter the sounds. And I found the sounds that I like through these different pedals. And part of that is because I like to change things on the fly. If I decide in the middle of a piece that I want to change the sound a little bit, or I want to do something a little bit differently, I don't have to worry that the computer's pre-programmed to go on to the next sound whether I want to or not. I can change my pedals, I have expression pedals that can change parameters within each program. And I like that freedom to do that. It's a little heavier stepping, but.
So when you do the changes, does it have to do with the environment, the audience, and the acoustics? What makes you decide to change pedals on the fly, as you say?
Sometimes that's exactly it. Like virtual quarters that I just played.
Yeah.
Again, you know, I have the music in front of me. I even recently orchestrated it. I performed it with the Sarasota Pops a few weeks ago.
Uh-huh.
So I have to stick to the page for that. But when I'm in an environment where it's, you know, it's me as a solo artist, I can extend the section if I want to, just keep going in that direction.
Yeah.
The sound of this room is contributing to what I'm playing because it's very reverberant.
Yeah.
And my music tends to utilize a lot of reverb in it as well, mm-hmm. as digital delays and things. So I may lengthen a section, I may shorten a section. Actually, sometimes I don't retune the instrument and I end up having to play different fingerings as well. So I'm not, you know, I'm not a slave to the notes on the page. If I want to play it in a different key, or play it slower, play it faster, because of how I'm feeling or how I'm getting a sense of the audience is feeling, it's all part of the organic process, which is something you don't get by watching YouTube or listening to something that's pre-recorded. You don't have that interaction.
Looks more spontaneous.
Yes, and that's why I feel very strongly about the live performance experience. And I'll play a little bit from my recent CD, No Ordinary Window, that I have turned into a performance experience. So, you know what, I'll jump to that now, and then I'll come back. And there's some of my pieces I do use software. I had a big piece last year that was commissioned by this festival in Prague, and then I performed it here in National Sawdust.
Wait, can I just add, I saw something really interesting you did with purple. You had large video screens behind you.
Yeah.
Is that the Prague thing?
That's the Prague thing, and I performed it at National Sawdust.
Oh, that's it. Yes. Okay.
Sorry?
It was National Sawdust. They sent me out large.
Yeah, so with that, I actually had not only these pedals, I had more pedals controlling four speakers so that I could actually record different loops into each speaker. And I had them then going, sometimes they would go in motion this way, sometimes they would go clockwise, counterclockwise, and other times I had them going contrary motion.
So that was National Sawdust, that thing I saw.
Yeah, well, and there was video also from the Prague concert.
Okay, I'm going to...
And the video actually, element of it is interactive. It's created by this wonderful computer video artist, Scott Graves. And so that program is actually listening to me.
Oh, God.
And it was responding to my sounds.
Whoa.
And so I sort of made it into a collaboration on the spot there, even though they weren't living and breathing, but in a way they were. And so I would respond to the visuals, and then they would respond to me, and so it keeps teachers.
Wait, that's insane. You'll tell us more about that later.
Yeah. So, in fact, okay, I'll play some of that music now, and I'll jump back to the ordinary window when I turn the page. So this is, that piece was called Dreamy and Sound. And it's an hour-long piece. I'm not going to play the hour-long version now. But it's meant for a big space with the four speakers, so it really fills up the space, and you're in the middle of this multidimensionality, and it really, you know, it's about dreaming, basically. And so the idea is going into the different states of dreaming, REM state, and the different waveforms that take place, delta waves and alpha waves that go on there. So there's a lot of sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is probably about 8 or 10 minutes of dreaming and sound.
Would you?
Sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic imagery. So this is a little bit, this is a problem that is.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic so imagery. This is a little bit, this is a problem.
Would you?
That is. So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic so imagery. This is a little bit, this is a problem.
Would you?
That is. So there's a lot of and alpha waves, psycho, sonic so imagery. This is a little bit, this is a problem.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho. Sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. So it's a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of an awful bit of psycho, but sonic. But imagery. This is a little bit sub sound.
Would you?
Oh, that's eight going on there. So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic, imagery. This is a little bit
Would you?
So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic, imagery.
Would you?
So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic, imagery. This is a little bit
Would you?
So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic, imagery.
Would you?
So there's a lot of psycho and awful waves, sonic, imagery.
Would you?
It's just a little bit So there's a lot of psycho and awful waves, sonic, imagery.
Would you?
It's just a little bit So there's a lot of psycho and awful waves, sonic, imagery.
Would you?
It's just a little bit So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic.
Would you?
Imagery. It's just a little bit So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic.
Would you?
Imagery. It's just a little bit So there's a lot of and awful waves, psycho, sonic.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit So there's a lot of and awful waves, sonic, psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of sonic. Psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of sonic. Psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of sonic. Psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of sonic. Psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of sonic. Psycho.
Would you?
Imagery. Just a little bit and awful waves. So there's a lot of psycho, sonic.
Would you?
And awful waves. Just a little bit so there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
And awful bit. This is a little bit, this is probably about eight. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And
would you?
And awful bit. This is a little bit, this is probably about eight. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And
would you?
And awful bit. This is a little bit, this is probably about eight. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And awful bit. And
would you?
This is a little bit, this is probably about eight. So there's a lot of psycho
would you?
So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And awful bit. Just a little bit.
Would you?
So there's a lot of psycho imagery.
Would you?
So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And awful bit.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And awful bit.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And awful bit.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there. And awful bit.
Would you?
Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery.
Would you?
And awful bit. Just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there.
Would you?
Just a little bit. And awful bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery.
Would you?
Just a little bit. And awful bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery that go on there.
Would you?
Just a little bit. And awful bit. So there's a lot of psycho imagery.
Would you?
Just a little bit. And awful bit. So there's a lot of imagery, psycho, that go on there.
Would you?
This is a little bit, this is an awful bit, but I'll do that. So there's a lot of imagery, psycho, that go on there.
Would you?
So there's a lot of psycho that go on there.
Would you?
This is a little bit, this is an awful bit, but imagery. So there's a lot of psycho that go on there.
Would you?
This is a little bit, this is an awful bit, but imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of
would you
go on there? That is an awful bit. But just a little bit is imagery. So there's a lot of psycho that go on there.
Would you
an awful bit. That is but just a little bit is imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of
would you
go on there? That is an awful bit. Just a little bit is but imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you
go on there? That is just a little bit is but imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of
would you
go on there? That is but just a little bit is imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you
that is but just a little bit is go on there? Imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of an awful bit.
Would you
that is just a little bit is go on there. But psycho. So there's a lot of imagery.
Would you
an awful bit. Just a little bit is go on there. That is psycho. So there's a lot of imagery.
Would you
just a little bit is go on there. An awful bit. Psycho. So there's a lot of that is
would you
imagery. Just a little bit is go on there. Psycho. So there's a lot of an awful bit. That is
would you
but just a little bit is go on there. Imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of that is
would you
but go on there. Just a little bit is imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of that is
would you
but go on there. Just a little bit is imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of that is
would you
go on there. But just a little bit is imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of that is
would you
go on there. But just a little bit is imagery. Psycho. So there's a lot of that is
Would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery, psycho. So there's a lot of
would you?
Just a little bit, imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Just a little bit, imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Just a little bit, imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Just a little bit, imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Just a little bit, imagery. So there's a lot of psycho
would you?
Well, just a little bit of imagery. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Well, just a little bit of. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Well, just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Well, just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Well, just a little bit. So there's a lot of psycho.
Would you?
Well, just a little bit. Psycho. So there's a lot of. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit psycho. So there's a lot of. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit. Psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit. Psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit. Psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's well, just a little bit. Psycho. So there's a lot of from that it's just a little bit psycho. psycho. So there's a lot of
would you
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 psycho? So there's a lot of going on there. This is a little bit from the
would you
psycho? So there's a lot of
would you
psycho? So there's a lot of going on there. This is a little bit from the
would you
psycho?